Hey everybody, let's taste the wines of Sonoma in this latest weekly tasting. The Alexander Valley Appellation in northeastern Sonoma County stretches 25 miles north to south with the beautiful Russian River running through it. And the area was once known for its prunes and beer hops. Red Winery Road is made by the Robert Young Winery, and Robert Young was the first to plant Cabernet Sauvignon in the Alexander Valley in 1963. And this area is relatively warmer for Sonoma, so it's great for ripening big reds like this. And this is another one that sees a lot of barrel aging, 24 months to be specific, so I expect it to be very oaky. Well, there is nothing subtle about this wine whatsoever. It's just an intense bomb of dark berry fruit. There's some soft spices in there. There's some brown sugar. There's a little bit of that pyrazine that you get, bell pepper kind of thing. But I have to say, even with all of that power, the acidity is still there, which keeps it nice, light, and fresh. Well, it's not easy to keep a big grape like Cabernet Sauvignon in check, but this manages to stay fresh and vibrant because of that acidity. Thanks for tasting with me today. Cheers.